Hey, Apple.
Hey, Orange. What's up?
Oh, nothing much. Hey, did you hear about what happened to Banana?
No. What happened?
Yeah, it's like really sad what happened to him. Like, you know, he just split.
Oh, okay, I get it.
Wow, that's a pretty lame joke. Hey, that's not nice.
Yeah, who even are you anyway?
Oh, me? Well, they call me Pizza Face.
Pizza Face?
Yeah, why do they call you Pizza Face? Oh, okay.
So, Mr. Pizza Face, since you're not a fan of jokes, what do you like?
Well, I'm a simple guy with simple needs.
Like what?
Well, have you ever tried GMOs?
GMOs?
What's that?
You know, genetically modified organisms?
Oh, so what happens when you're on GMOs?
It's like you're in a whole new world, man.
Really?
Yeah, man, you should definitely try it sometime.
Wait, but I heard that GMOs are really bad for you.
No, that's just what they want you to think.
Who's they?
You know, the government, man.
Yeah, I don't know, this guy's kind of shady.
What do you mean? It's perfectly fine. You know what, I'll even try one right now.
See, Apple, he's fine. Maybe we could just try at least one.
Hey, do you guys want to try some?
No, thank you.
I mean, he's perfectly fine. Nothing happened to him. Let's just try just one.
No. This is, like, really bad for you.
Come on, Apple. What's the worst that can happen?
Orange, are you okay?
Of course he is. He's having the time of his life.
Orange, can you hear me?
Whoa! I feel everything. I feel like a god.
Orange.
Hey, do you think they call it sand because it's in between the sea and the land?
Wait, what?
What if soy milk is just like regular milk that's introducing itself in Spanish, like soy milk? Hey, Mr. Pizza Face, this is getting a little too intense for me. Alright, now it's your turn.
No, I'll never try any of your GMOs.
Hey, get back here.
Where'd it go? Oh my god. A door.
Hey, are you okay? What happened?
It's a long story.